Hi, this video is about a second hard drive or SSD hard disk Caddy installation. For this, I'm using an Acer Aspire WLMI5634. This computer works with a IDE hard drive, and I wanted to upgrade this hard drive with a bigger one, but those drives are very expensive, so I looked for a converter for SATA hard drives, and the only thing I could find was this Caddy, so I bought it from Deal Extreme. So in order to install it, we have to remove the optical drive. Just try the Caddy to see if it fits okay in the computer. As I said before, this Caddy allows you to install SSD drives or SATA drives. In this case, I will use a Hitachi hard drive. And we are ready to go. Just booting into my BIOS to search for the hardware. And here you could see we have two hard drives. Hitachi is the new one. Thanks a lot. Bye bye. Don't forget to subscribe for new videos.